Respected principal, teachers and my dear friends, today I would like to talk about happiness. So what is happiness? Happiness can have different meanings for different people. Some may find happiness in earning money and be called wealthy. Some others give importance to good health, good job and high repute for being happy. True happiness is something that comes from deep inside. It comes from our hearts. Although a person who is wealthy may or may not be happy, a person who is happy is always wealthy. Happiness reflects one's positive attitude towards life. Such a person strongly believes that whatever happens is for good. He is always hopeful. A person who is happy can find pleasure even in the pain. Thus, we can conclude that happiness is an internal factor. It can be achieved by self-realization. We only are responsible for our happiness. Self-realization, gratitude, satisfaction are the major keys to happiness. No need to look for any special occasions to be happy. We must find joy in each and every moment of life. Your happiness is what you choose. If you are happy, you can spread happiness everywhere. A happy person never gets disappointed even in the pain. So be happy and enjoy life. Thank you. Have a nice day.